concentration and a steady hand as artist Ken Wells works on his latest masterpiece. But to see this work of art, you'll have to take a walk down the alley.
We work in acrylics and exterior paint, but it's all brushwork and it's all freehand.
This mural is one of several that are part of the Back Alley Art Gallery, an initiative started in 2010 by the Kamloops Central Business Improvement Area, an effort not only to beautify an often overlooked part of many cities, but to make downtown alleyways in Kamloops more walkable.
Well, our Back Alley Art Gallery is part of our overall Complete Streets initiative, which we want to have our downtown streets very safe, walkable, livable part of our neighborhood. We get building owners to add lighting onto their buildings so that the alleys are lit up. So it's partially it's a safety and aesthetic.
Ken says this architectural mural is intended to create the illusion of an entirely different building, one that is more pleasing to the eye.
The buildings themselves aren't that good looking. They're functional, but and they aren't usually meant to be seen. They're the back of stores and what have you. So I try to do a mural that will actually change the shape of the building. So an arch is a good method to do that, something you can look through and see an idyllic or pleasing scene in the back.
Ken Wells is a great artist that we're very fortunate to have in Kamloops. He's worked on movie sets, so he really can do the large scale artwork, which some artists can do small scale but not large scale. So he can do the large scale and really get architectural things, a 3D like this one. You look like you can drive right through the wall, you know.
For Ken, being given the opportunity to create something that will brighten the day for hundreds of passersby is a great feeling, and he hopes the Back Alley Art Gallery only gets bigger.
If you just see concrete all day, it's hard to stay positive. But if you're seeing beautiful murals when you're going to work, you're going to be more apt to be light and have a good day, I hope.
To see this mural, walk the alley between Seymour and Victoria Streets at 2nd and 3rd Avenues. And for information on other murals in the Back Alley Art Gallery, visit kcbia.com. I'm Sam Numpson for Shaw TV.